हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास एंड आई एम प्रेजेंट विद अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 10। एंड द टाइटल ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ और मेजर्स ऑफ लेंथ। This is the first part of this chapter. So through this video, we will try to learn about length, meters of length. In Hindi, हम किसी भी चीज को उसके length में कैसे नापते हैं? So in this chapter, we will learn about non-standard unit of length. Non-standard unit of length. Non-standard unit of length. It means non-standard. It means non-standard means it is not sufficient for everyone. First, I am going to write some name of non-standard units of length. So first is 4 fingers. 4 fingers. This is the first non-standard unit of length. But before this, what is non-standard unit of length? Non-standard unit of length means in olden time people used their different body parts to measure the length of any object. पुराने समय में जो लोग क्या करते थे कि किसी भी चीज का जो लेंथ लंबाई को मापना रहता था तो लोग डिफरेंट बॉडी पार्ट यूज करके उसको मापते थे। सो फर्स्ट इज 4 fingers. 4 fingers मीन्स सपोज दैट इफ हाउ कैन वी यूज दिस 4 finger, हाउ कैन वी यूज, नॉट नाउडेज, इन अर्लियर टाइम, इन ओल्डन डे पीपल यूज these 4 fingers to measure the length of any object. 4 fingers. Suppose that I want to know or I want to measure the length of this marker. Okay, and I want to use to measure the length of this marker with the help of 4 fingers. So look at here, everyone. This is 4 finger. What is 4 finger? So 4 finger like this. Side, okay, the distance between index finger to little finger, this portion, the distance between index to little finger is called 4 finger. Iske distance ko hum log 4 finger bolte hain. Now I am going to measure the length of this marker through these four fingers. So you look at it. First, four fingers. This part is left. The second one is. So you can see that. You can see that I have used four fingers of both hand to measure the length of this marker. So you can see that. So what is the length of this marker? So length of this marker is 8 fingers. According to my four fingers, the length of this marker is 8 fingers. But if other person want to measure the length of this marker with the help of their four fingers, 100% sure the measuring of this length, measuring the length of this marker will be different or will be varied as compared to my four fingers. Non-standard units means actually non-standard units can't give exact measurement, in length of any object. एक कभी भी जो है एग्जैक्ट मेजरमेंट नहीं देगा, बिकॉज नॉन स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट विद द हेल्प ऑफ फोर फिंगर्स, विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्यूबिट, विद द हेल्प ऑफ हैंड स्पेल, विद द हेल्प ऑफ पासेस, इट वेरीज फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. सो डेफिनेटली इट ऑल्सो गिव द डिफरेंट रिजल्ट, इट ऑल्सो गिव द डिफरेंट रिजल्ट फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. दैट्स वाई this type of unit is called non-standard unit. Okay, now next one is look at here. I am going to draw so this distance from this to this, okay, this distance is called four fingers. Next one is what is this? What is hand span? Hand span is when we stretch our hand, when we stretch our palm, when we stretch our fingers. So the distance between our thumb and little finger, the distance between our thumb and little finger is called hand span. It's called hand span. And in olden day, people use this technique accepted to measure the length of any objects. कि पुराने समय में लोग किसी भी चीज के लंबाई को जो है इस तरह से ही मापते थे, with the help of this hand span, the distance between thumb and the little finger. It means now I am going to measure the length of this board with the help of hand spade. So you can see that I have drawn a line. So suppose that this is initial. Suppose that this is one end and that one side, and that is the another side of the board. Okay. And when I want to measure this length of the board with the help of this hand spade, first we have to mark. We have to mark here from here to there. Okay. And now I am going to measure the length of this board with the help of this hand spade. Start from this point. This is initial point. This point is called initial point. That side is called ending point. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 and 4 fingers. So according to my hand speed, the length of this board from this point to that point is 5 hand spade and 4 fingers. According to my hand spade, मैंने जब इसको measuring किया ना, from here, from this point to that ending side, the length of this whiteboard from here to there is 5 hand spades and 4 fingers. इस तरह से मैंने जब नापा ना, पूरे 5 बार लगा इस तरह से कर दिया. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, 6. So the length of this board is 6 hand span. 6 hand span and 4 fingers. Okay. But if you want to measure the length of this board with the help of your hand spade, 100% sure result will be different, because the stretchable position or the stretchable capacity, the length, the broad of your hand spade is different from my hand spade. Okay, so that's why the result will be different, or the result will be varied from person to person. When any person wants to measure the length of this board, 100% the result, every time the result will be different from previous one. Okay, so now next one is, this is the second hand standard unit of time. Now come to the third. Third one is, Number three is 2 beads. Okay. What is qubit? First I want to show you what is qubit. Qubit is also a non-standard unit which used by the people in olden time or in olden day to measure the length of any object, like the length of the room or any other things. What is qubit? The distance from elbow to the tip of the middle finger is called qubit. One qubit matlab ye elbow se lekar मिडिल फिंगर के टिप तक के डिस्टेंस को 1 क्यूबिट बोलते हैं, क्या बोलते हैं 1 क्यूबिट। एंड वंस अगेन आई वांट टू मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ दिस बोर्ड, वंस अगेन आई वांट टू मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ दिस बोर्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस क्यूबिट। लुक एट हियर, 1 1 2 3 So according to my cubits, according to my cubits, it means from elbow to the tip of the middle finger, the length of this foot, the 1 2, this is 0, 1 2 3. So we can write the length of the whiteboard is 3 cubits and 1 and is big, 1 hand is big. So this is the answer. So students, through this video we have learned about non-standard unit of length. We have learned about 4 fingers, hand span, and cubits. In next video, we will discuss about some more points about this non-standard unit of length.